I work at a nursing home, and I play music there during the days. And this particular woman, during one of my programs, we were painting, and she was painting a red face in the corner. So I walked over to her and said, "Joy, what are you painting?" She said, "I'm painting a picture of God." So I said, "That's the most genius thing I've ever heard. I've got to write a song about it." So this is a song called Painting a Picture of God. There in the audience, you guys all have hands, right? In the nursing home, we all play along. It's like a group game. Yeah, we're all here to have a good time and have some music therapy, and this is what it's all about, you know? Have a solo over there. Thank you, guys.